Bulwark Protective Apparel presents the 45 degree angle test, CFR, part 1610. Bulwark is a division of VF Imagewear Incorporated. All testing was performed at VF Imagewear's own on-site QC laboratory. The 45 degree angle test is the standard test for the flammability of clothing textiles. With the exception of protective clothing and children's sleepwear, all clothing textiles must pass this test before sale or introduction into commerce. The standard establishes three classes of flammability performance of textiles: Class 1, Class 2, and Class 3. Let's outline them quickly, and then we'll show you how the test is performed. For plain surface textile fabrics, Class 1 exhibits a burn time of 3.5 seconds or more, acceptable. Class 2 designation is not applicable. And Class 3 exhibits a burn time of less than 3.5 seconds with rapid intense burning, not acceptable. For raised surface textile fabrics, Class 1 exhibits a burn time of greater than 7 seconds or burn time is 0 to 7 seconds with no base burns and exhibits a rapid surface flash only, acceptable. Class 2 exhibits a burn time of 4 to 7 seconds inclusive with base burn, acceptable. Class 3 exhibits a burn time of less than 4 seconds with base burn and shows rapid intense burning, not acceptable. The flame is measured using a standardized device. The flame is 5/8 of an inch in length. The specimen is placed inside the chamber and a stop cord is applied to the specimen frame. A 1 second impingement flame is applied to the surface of the fabric. This specimen showed no unusual burning characteristics. It did not ignite as indicated by the scorched area of the flame impingement. Therefore, it would pass the 45 degree angle test and be designated as a Class 1 fabric. As you can see, this fabric is dangerously flammable. It burns rapidly and intensely and has an average flame spread time of less than 4 seconds. Therefore, it would fail the 45 degree angle test and be designated as a Class 3 fabric.